Padmini. I completed my engineering in Sambaram Institute of Technology and I'm a 2020 passed out student. While coming to my branch was Computer Science and Engineering. So after completion of my engineering, I joined the QSpider Rajajinagar in the month of November, where I started my journey with manual testing, which was handled by Pradeep Paldu sir. Then it was a SQL session, which was handled by Kiran sir. Parallel and aptitude session, which was handled by Lavanya Kumar sir. Then we had a Java session, which was taken by Shankar sir. And a Selenium session was handled by Kishore sir. I would like to thank each and every trainers because they are so passionate about their training and they teach us so well, which helped us to gain knowledge in each and every subject. Well, in meantime, we used to give a presentation which helped us to gain the confidence. So because of these things, I cracked the interview and today I got placed in a good company. So I would like to thank each and every trainers as well as a non-staff of QSpider Rajajinagar. Finally, I would like to say I thank QSpider Rajajinagar for their support and they are helping their students to achieve their goal and build their career. So thank you so much, QSpider Rajajinagar.